Fine, I'll do your stupid jet ski bit. That doesn't mean I have to like it. Let's just get this over and done with. That was the shoot button. Oh yeah, it's X. I remember now. Which way am I supposed to be going? I want to go this way. I don't know if this is the right way to go, but I can get this way, so I feel like I should. But then again, maybe I should try going the other way. Oops. Oh dear, oh dear. This is one battered up jet ski. So what's this way then? Is this the right way to go? Oh no, look. It's the conveniently placed fallen tree that stopped me going that way. So I was right the first time. But it was worth a look, just in case. Well, these little rapids bits are going to be really annoying. And I bet you I'm going to have to shoot people while I'm trying to not be pushed back down the river as well. Oh no, okay. Oh, they're floating towards me. That's pretty bad. That's not great. Oh, oh. I hope this jet ski wasn't expensive. Also, what happened to the exploding gun that I had last time? Oh well, doesn't matter. Kills him in one shot, apparently. Oh, 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 see what I mean? No! That was very close. Wonder if there's a tactic for getting up those. Oh! I am very lucky to be alive right now. No, 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 no! Oh. I'm channeling my inner Nate there. I don't know if you noticed, but he screams, no, 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 quite a lot. And of course, now I've mentioned that, you won't be able to not notice it. This is a pretty uneventful jet ski section. And of course, as soon as I say that, we start getting shot at. Not really sure how that happened. I got shot. Oh, pressed R2 to go. I got shot from the front and fell towards the front. Not really sure about the physics there. Oh yeah, I can't aim and move at the same time, I remember now. Right. I seem to have unlimited ammo, which is good. So I can just do that and just kill them all. I would like that other gun back, but I mean, this is good enough, I guess. Wait, can I get off? No, I don't think I can. Would have been nice to pick up a different gun. You didn't have to worry about looking for treasure on this section.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he was Donkey Kong pushing the barrels.
God sakes, Elena, hit the barrel!
So, if they're throwing the barrels from there can't be any more further up. You would think. Okay. Oh, I thought they were both little waterfalls, and I was like, how am I supposed to get up this? But, don't worry, one of them's not a waterfall. Surely any time water is falling, it's a waterfall. Can we drive in a straight line, please? Also, can we actually hit the barrels with the bullets, please? I don't think I'm asking too much, am I? Drive in a straight line and don't miss the barrels. Oh my God! Get away! Get away! Also, how do I shoot this dude? Don't even know where he is. I'm gonna assume he can't see me, because I can't see him. Oh dear. That might be a terrible tactic, but seeing if I can't shoot him. There he is. I do not enjoy these sections. I'm gonna die. Why is there no reverse on this thing? I died. Oh. And I have to do the exploding dude all over again. Fuck. How far did it send me back? Not that far, but far enough to be annoying. Blindly shooting, hopefully I don't die. I like the chain reactions. Right, now this is, yeah, that's where I start getting shot by this guy. Oh dear. Wait, how many barrels can I get hit by? I'm guessing two. Which is weird, because I'm on hard mode. Although there are two difficulties above hard, so... I saw a barrel. Is it stuck on the rock? No, it's there! Right, kill the dude. Kill the barrel. I know there were more people. I don't know if you've ever tried to drive a jet ski and shoot people at the same time, but I don't recommend it. Because you are very likely to die. Then again, I don't know how safe you are on a jet ski normally, when there aren't people shooting at you. Oh, I didn't think I could make it up that one. Oh dear. I'm surprised the jet ski's not just exploding from smashing into all the rocks. I definitely can't kill him from down here. But I'm pretty sure he can't kill me either. Wow. I am grateful and also surprised at how lucky I've been with these barrels. This bit seems unreasonably hard. You can't really take cover, because number one, you're always falling back down the river, and number two, there's just nothing to hide behind. I think there's like one rock in the middle, but that's not really enough. Well, I did think I'd shot him, but clearly not. Oh! See, you can't stay still. Although maybe that's a good thing. Right, now where are all the others? Oh, did they shoot the barrels for me? That's nice. Don't. There we go. That does not look comfy. Do they have chiropractors in the afterlife? For his sake, I hope they do. Oh, there were only three of them. Oh no, never mind. Seriously? Red Shirt Club. I could have sworn there were more of them. Never mind. Maybe I shouldn't complain. Must be near the end, surely. Oh, through a cave. Ah, it's not so rapid here, which is good. This looks like a place to get out, which I am very happy about. Yep, this is the end of the jet ski. Thank goodness for that. As long as I can actually get to the place where it lets me get off. There we go.
Come on.
Yep, thanks.
All right? Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Let's have some proper, good old-fashioned platforming. None of this stupid jet ski nonsense. Oh, maybe it wasn't platforming after all. But did you notice there wasn't a padlock on that gate for once? Nope, don't want that. Oh, hello. It doesn't matter how many times you tell me that square, triangle, square is a brutal combo. It does not work. I press square, he punches. I press triangle, he gets punched. It's just not possible. Is there treasure in the waterfall? So far, there has not been a single treasure in any of the waterfalls, so I don't know what I was expecting. I tell you what though, the controls seem much more fluid when you've been driving that stupid jet ski around in the rapids. Just gonna have a bit of an explore. Well, that's where I came in. I thought about maybe going over to check, but that's where I started, so there's no need. Yeah, just break more stuff. He's such a vandal. Hey, Elena, get back here. You can't come crying to me if you get shot. Well, I mean, that's always true, but...
Could you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Thank you. That's exactly what I was saying.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh, my God. That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
You're what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Sorry, that was me. I got a bit peckish. Wait, what do I have now? What's the difference? I don't know, but it holds more bullets. Don't hire whoever built these stairs. Wait. Oh, laser targeting. Well avoided. But now I have the laser. What? Oh. I don't have the laser. This is my favorite gun. I know I said that about the other one, but this one has just taken that number one spot. What? That's more like it. Off to space with you.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Where did all the bodies go? Oh, there's one here. Nope. Where did our astronaut go? There we go. That's what I was looking for. Only two bullets. Stingy. Oh, more terrible stairs. Why are there even stairs in the jungle?
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Now, I think there are only the two of them, and I've got three bullets, so... Oh, good shot. I take back everything I said because I missed with all three of them. Have one of them instead. That's better. Oi!
Do you ever get used to this?
Hey, where did he come from? And also, where was that gun that it just offered me and now won't offer me again? Okay, don't stand in the laser because you get shot. At least I get another go at this. Oh, they saw us instantly this time. Oh well.
Catch!
Much better. Now let's go and get the other dude to just randomly appear. There we go. This lack of music is a bit disturbing, actually. Oh! It was a bit sneaky of him to wait until I'd finished beating up his friend.
He's over there.
I really don't want to go down there, but the other guys don't spawn until I do. Can I get back up? I'm guessing
He's
not. No. Can I just roll around them? Just... Never stand still. Just roll forever. The answer is no. I think that did the trick. One for me, And one for me. Don't you just love the sound of a machine gun reloading?
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
I know, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
What's your name? Han Solo? Oh, I've got a bad feeling about this. I've got no idea what just happened because I wasn't paying attention. All I know is it involved people with guns coming towards me, which I don't like. How many people are shooting me right now? Many is the answer to that question. How many of them am I shooting in return? None of them. I don't know why you think that's a good place to hide. Right, I have 3 bullets total. And I wasted them all. These guys over here should have some ammo for me. There we go. I'm really not. Sounds like they're on the left, but all I see is a dead body. Oh dear. You know, I don't actually remember this bit at all from playing this game in the past. And I can't shoot him through that plant for some reason.
Okay.
Doesn't have a chance. Shoot!
Oh no, not one of you. At least the laser makes it easier to see where they are. Done? Anyone else? Don't think so. It better not be anyway. I will have your ammo. I will have your ammo. Now, where am I supposed to be going? Hello. Do you know where we're supposed to be going? Take that as a no. Well, that's cheerful. Don't know what it's supposed to be, but there's a skull with things sticking out of it, which is never cheerful. A door? Do we go through the door? Nope. What about this door? Nope. About up these stairs. This seems like progress at least. Do I want that? Yes, I do.
Hold it there.
Oh no! Oh! That was not clever. And I have to do the whole bit again, of course. Because of that one guy. See, if I was sensible, I would have gone the same way both times. Because I had some faint idea of where the people were, at least. I know there's going to be one up there.
No.
Oh dear. I'd like not to die, please. But it isn't going well for me. And I'm completely out of ammo in both guns. I guess I'll have to beat someone up with my bare fists. There we go, just like that. I didn't even drop any ammo.
This could help.
Oh, I forgot about this guy. The camera angle is not helping right now. Am I though? Actually, I might be. Yep, I was trapped. Alright, let's go this way again. Because at least I know I can survive it if I go this way.
No!
Right, there's going to be a couple of people coming from this direction. And we can focus on the people up there. That was very stupid, but somehow it paid off. Oh, I'm gonna say that's fine. I lied. It wasn't fine. I don't see anyone. And I'm suspicious. I take that back. I found someone. Found two someones, in fact. Right, need to get some nice ammo.
Oh man.
Now when I said nice ammo, I meant any ammo at all. What if I come up here and punch this dude?
Lose him.
Okay, I'm gonna die now. That's what I've decided. Are you a laser guy? What just happened? Oh no, where's the ammo? Where's the ammo? Wow, that was so close to me being dead. And I wasted all my ammo doing it. So this is just the other side of those doors. I don't want a hint, thank you. No, stop it. At least I have some ammo in this gun. Right, it's saying hint in this room, which clearly means there's something to do in this room, right? Yeah, look, there's some climbing stuff to do. I mean, I was only in here for 30 seconds. I didn't really need a hint, did I? So like, give me a chance to look around the room. See, when there aren't any climbing bits, I always feel like there need to be more climbing bits. But I have a feeling, oh, hello. I have a feeling that if there were more climbing bits, I'd get sick of them. So you can't really win when it comes to me. Right, now where do I go? Somewhere that's not in the direction of death. The clue's in the name, really. Direction of death. You probably don't want to go that way. I guess I could just jump down. That seems a bit pointless when I've come all this way up. What's over here? Let me guess, nothing useful? Of course not. So, when I go through here, I am on the other side of the gate. So I guess I could jump down. Can I break through this? No. But I can drop down. What's this? Oh, some ammo. Another one of those. I don't want to do it yet. Don't move the camera. Gets a bit overexcited, doesn't it? Oh, here's a hint when you haven't even looked around yet. Quick, do the door. It might run away. See, if I'd have done the door, I would have missed this disgusting piece of jewellery. Maybe I should have done the door and just left it there. Wait, can I not do this by myself? Or I'm just not pressing triangle hard enough? Okay, I don't know what to do. What's this? That's just a really weird patch of wall. Oh, of course. Come in.
Nice job.
Why, thank you. Now come and help me with this door. Hurry up, come on.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
You could have just done that in the first place. I've tried that 3 times now. Cool roll through the door! Oh, for God's sake.
You ready?
Okay, let it go.
Gently. Oh, I'm just gonna hold it, am I? I guess we're going this way then. Into this giant room of clear death. I'm going to leave that until next time, because I don't want to face a clear room of death. A room of clear death. Whatever I said the first time. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!